This weekend, as hundreds of students descended onto the Alameda, reducing it to little more than rubble. Rising musical superstar Zoe Winterbottom was allegedly spotted, but in a recent press conference has denied being present. Last night, a man only known as Vlad had been fingered reselling large quantities of questionable bicycles to unsuspecting foreigners. We contacted the Spanish authorities for comment, but they said they'll get back to us mañana. Rumours that fashion designer Natasha Owoaje has dyed her hair were proved to be false last week. The multicoloured hair was proven to just be a colourful headscarf. In other news, an unidentified man with feminine blonde locks proclaimed to be half human, half cannabis by doctors. In political news, Tom the Dictator has released a statement claiming he wishes he was back home in Derry. And finally, decorated detective duo Long and Short announced their retirement earlier today. Crime is bound to be on the increase once again.
I really want to have a baby.
How's it? How long have you been without her? You know that I had a small conversation that I wanted to have with you. The problem is that it gives me a little apuro, as they say here in Spain. But no sé, conocido tuyo del grupo ha cometido un error que me da pena. No sé si te lo voy a decir a ti.
Sí,
creo. El problema es que se mal ha consumido y ha dejado de una deuda pendiente. Se ha ido sin pagar. Ahora mismo es que no conozco su nombre exactamente.
Crossword.
Sorry.
Oh, wait, you've got it.
What?
Italia. I know the guy we need to speak to.
Who?
My old partner from Sicily, Don Andrea.
I'm going to the beach with my bitch.
I'm going to the beach with my bitch.
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 Sorry to interrupt your class, John Andrea, but there's a call for you from a detective Short.
Sorry, who are you?
It's me, Caoimhe. I'm your secretary.
Are you sure?
I've been working here for 3 months.
Ah, you're Natasha.
No, I'm Natasha. Me.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Hello, who is this?
Don Andrea, it's your old partner, Short.
Who?
You know, sure, we cracked the case, we exposed Tom the Dictator.
No, I don't remember.
We saved that Cypriot girl from Richie Ringlets.
No, no.
Come on, man. I took a bullet for you when we were fighting Louisa the Leopard.
Ah, yeah, yes, I remember.
Don Andrea, we're ringing about the case in Humberto's.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't even...
Just trust me. This guy knows what he's doing. Don't question the Italian.
Yeah, look for the green, brown, hairy fruit egg. Yeah, green, brown, hairy fruit egg. Che idioti.
Yeah.
Che idioti. Thank you.
I don't understand. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry.
It just doesn't make sense. We're at a dead end. No clues, no leads.
I know. I can't think of anyone.
Damn it, Long. You're supposed to be helping me. Look, I'm sorry about the Kiwi. Sometimes I get so mad when we're helpless.
Oh my God, don't be sorry. That's it. He's the key. We.
The key. We.
What are you doing here?
I was never even at the bank.
It's not about that.
I can't even ride a bike.
It's not about that one either.
I don't even like paintings.
Shut up.
Look, I haven't done anything.
You are in so much trouble, mister. Do you know what you've done? You did not pay for your drink at Humberto's bar.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, is this the right guy?
Well, all the clues lead to this guy.
Check his pockets. No!
Come on, you're coming with us!
Come on!
Short.
Actually, I'm Detective Long and he's Detective Short.
You're,
We know.
So how'd you do it? Prep the big old McGhee case.
So what in here?
Kiwi details.
Again with that. Very good. Excellent. Good stuff. When did you come out of retirement?
Well, the Cuban had helped us out before, so...
So when we heard that someone hadn't paid for their wine, we had to do something.
We did get stuck at times, but with help from an international connection, we figured out his location. And let's just say, he got himself in a hairy situation.
Anything else?
Nope.
That's the long and the short of it.
Last night, a man who known as Vlad had been fingered reselling love. Why did they use the finger to
blame Luke?
Yeah!
Vente, Martito! No, aquí! Aquí! Yeah! Very, very good. Este es my name. Humberto!
I'm going to the beach with my bitch.
No, sorry again. I was looking for love.
I'm sorry, I'm just out of my head. Don't forget to give him the phone this time.
No, I don't remember. What's that?
You know, we grabbed the kid.
Action. Anything else?
No.
That's quite a stomach. Now you've got
it. You say you're filming that.
Bloopers are
really.
That was good.
Okay, let's go for another.
Director in the back.
Director.
Keep going, come on.